bleak, dark internet future.
we can avoid that future with, you know, a strong net neutrality rule. So that's the key. We don't want that future. That's the Biff owns the cops future. We can still have a good future, a positive future.